Dear Mom and Dad, you've been my number one fans in any aspect of my life since day one. Thank you for forcing me to try every sport under the sun so that I could fall in love with soccer on my own. It's been a passion that I have been able to embrace since the beginning. Reflecting back on my soccer journey, I remember I used to get embarrassed when you both would coordinate and match your soccer gear and scream my name and that you loved me from the sidelines. But looking back, I wish that in that moment, I understood and appreciated your love and support for me. And as my college soccer career comes to a close, I know now that those times were limited. Despite what I do next, I will always have a never-wavering support system and that you will always go out of your way to let me know you are there through it all. So Mom, thank you for living vicariously through me and not letting me give up on the sport I love before it was time to hang up the cleats. Thank you for always somehow knowing when I need someone to lean on and for the never-ending concern and help. I know that's just what a mother does, but it's okay. You can rest easy now. I have all the tools I need, thanks to you and Dad, and I will be more than all right. Now, Dad. You have always carried me through this life, protecting me from any major threats or downfalls, but also letting me slip up every now and then so I can keep growing and one day be okay on my own. Because of you, I'm the strong, dedicated woman that you see on the field and throughout life. I will always be your little girl. Without either of you in my life, I would not be where I am today. Thank you for being by my side every step of the way and always believing in me more than I believed in myself. As this chapter closes, I feel overwhelming gratitude towards you both for all the lessons, support, and love you have shown me and continue to show me. I love you, Mom and Dad.
Okay, Aleesa, now we'd like you to read this letter from your mom and dad.
Dearest Aleesa, your soccer journey has been incredible, and not many things in this world bring us as much joy as watching you play. Dad and I both remember vividly those first games. Your shin guards covered your entire lower leg, and Coach Becky had to put fairy wings on the goal to make sure everyone was shooting in the right direction. We did not know at the time where your journey might lead. Hence, we put you in a few other activities in case soccer was not your thing. Soccer, as it turned out, was your thing. Soccer was more than just a sport you played. You have had personal growth, not only with your understanding of the game and your technical skills, but you have truly learned so much about yourself. You have learned to be coachable, you have learned to play a team sport, you have learned how to win and lose with grace, you have learned that only you define your path, you have learned how to lead by example, and you have learned what is important on and off the field. The progress you have made over these many years has so much to do with attitude and work ethic. You are fierce, you are determined, you are all in. We love how you play with everything you have. All these components will serve you well through life because life is about the journey. Life is also about being passionate about what you love, not compromising your moral values, and being persistent when life is hard. You can do anything. We love you more than you can even fathom. We are your number one fans on and off the field. Love, Mom.